Okay, this particular part here is called a filter dryer. When these are installed on traditional split system AC units, there's an arrow that points this way to show that the gas is running through this way, and then on the low side the gas is coming back through this way on the low side to the compressor there. What the filter dryer does is it removes moisture from the system. Again, moisture is bad for a system. If there's moisture in the line, it'll mix with the refrigerant and it'll turn into an acid that will corrode the system. New unit comes with a filter dryer installed on the unit inside. You can see it there, a little bit different style, a little smaller one. This one's got three filter dryers on it, which is good, you know, keeping the moisture out of the system. Also, any little particles that go through inside the system, a lot of times would get caught in the filter dryer, which is good. Anytime the system is open for any reason, you know, replacing an evaporator coil, replacing a compressor, anything that opens the Freon plumbing, you always want to replace the filter dryer. And another important point on these filter dryers, they absorb moisture, which I told you already, but anyway, they absorb moisture. You don't want to leave these points open. I've seen companies go and install a filter dryer, solder the end on, and leave the end open while they're waiting for the crane to come and install the unit. If you can, leave a cap on the other end after you've soldered your line so that the filter dryer doesn't just absorb moisture from the air, because that's what it does. It's got a deal inside that absorbs the moisture from the air, and so we don't want to absorb moisture from the air early on. We want it to absorb moisture from inside the system, if there is any. You know, we always want to, again, replace the filter dryer anytime the system is open, and vacuum down the system to boil off any moisture that's in the system.